Hello guys, welcome back. And today's video we have the Tecno Spark Go 2 which is locked. Let's remove this lock with the hard reset. For that, first you guys have to power off your phone. This method is a little bit different from the other phones, so you guys have to pay attention. First you guys have to press the power key for about 5 seconds, then quickly hold on to the volume down key. And when the Tecno logo appears, release the power key but keep holding on to the volume down key until the recovery menu comes up. Then as usual, use the volume keys to move the option inside the recovery menu and use power key to select an option. Select factory data reset twice and this will completely erase all the data from your phone, including your photos, videos, files and everything. After that, select reboot system now. After the reboot, your phone will take some time to load up, so you guys have to wait for that. Then after, when the phone turns on, set up your phone, and after completing this setup, you guys will be able to use your phone again.